The chase. Oh, a diving winner from Murray. Getting value this afternoon at Queen's. That's what they like to see on the grass. And Murray breaks the lead by 4-3.
How good was that, and what a way to break. And you just hope he hasn't done himself an injury there. He's kind of flexing his wrist there. Didn't see Murray dive around the court too much around the net.